have a drink?
Don't mind if I do.
As you were saying?
Well, women back home, they aren't like your daughter. I do very much wish to meet her.
You are very handsome. You must have many girlfriends in your country.
Oh, come on. Nah.
My friend and I were about to leave.
Hi-ho, sir.
I like your jacket.
Not a bad cabernet, if I do say so.
Your sunglasses must be very expensive.
Addicted to the nightlife. That's always been my weakness.
My friend and I were...
Not a bad cabernet, if I do say so. You see, my class, well, in the U.S., either you have nothing or you have everything. And the women of my class, well, they're spoiled. Whereas your daughter, see, she's the perfect example. Born not with a silver spoon in her mouth, but...
wooden chopsticks.
Yes, good, that's very good. Exactly. And that's why she understands the important things, food, shelter, a good life.
That's a very nice watch.
Thank you. So kind of you. A gift from my mother, actually.
Sure, I don't mind needles. Tuma shmuma. Experiment. I like experiment. Gift to science. Nano-augmented transcription. That'll do the trick. Don't talk, or we'll feed to the Garkians. Nano-augmented transcription.
14-karat gold, actually. Not my style at all.
Fine things suit you.
You think so?
You have thin aristocratic wrist.
Oh, stop it. It will go to my head. Hi-ho, sir.
I like your jacket.
Beer is 15. Wine is 120.
I'll get a drink later.
Beer is 15.
Can I ask you something?
What do you want to know?
Despite all I've read about the triads, I wasn't prepared to see them operating in the open, on the streets, and wearing uniforms. Doesn't the Chinese government care?
The Chinese leave Hong Kong alone. They barricade the roads to control trade to the mainland, but they know how business is done.
I would think the secret smuggling operations of the triads would disturb the Chinese government.
Maybe the luminous path, but China knows that the red arrow of business owners, entrepreneurs, community leaders, and that they protect the city from outside influence.
I'll take a drink. Forget it.
Beer is 50.
You said outside influences. What does China fear?
China is the last sovereign country in the world. Authoritarian but willing, unlike UN-governed countries, to give its people the freedom to do what they want.
As long as they don't break the law.
Listen to me. This is real freedom. Freedom to own property, make a profit, make your life. The West, so afraid of strong government, now has no government. Only financial power.
Our governments have limited power by design.
Rhetoric? You believe it? Don't you know where these slogans come from?
I give up.
Well-paid researchers. How do you say it? Think tanks? Funded by big businesses. What is that? A think tank?
Hardly as sinister as a dictator, like China's premier.
The privately funded propaganda. The Trilateral Commission in the United States, for instance.
Separation of powers acknowledges the petty ambitions of individuals. That's its strength.
A system organized around the weakest qualities of individuals will produce the same qualities in its leaders.
Perhaps certain qualities are an inseparable part of human nature.
The mark of the educated man is the suppression of these qualities in favor of better ones. The same is true of civilization.
I'll get a drink later.
Is off limits to club patrons. I suggest you leave.
Yes, I stumbled into the main office. One of you guys run the place?
Max Chen is in the other room. Do not bother him unless he is expecting you. Currently, we have no work for American-style gangsters. Remain in here only as long as your business requires. We are having a meeting. Please, our patience is limited. Enough! Go! We are having a meeting.
Awaiting authorization.
Max Chen, right? You're the boss here?
Dragonhead, who are you?
I'm looking for Tracer Tong. It is urgent that I find him.
This is the headquarters of the Red Arrow Triad. You have come to the last place in Hong Kong he would be seen.
I don't understand.
I would cut out your tongue, but perhaps you are just ignorant. If you see Mr. Tong, tell him that he and his luminous path associates must return the dragon's tooth or be driven from Hong Kong.
What?
That is all.
Say your business and go. You acting like a fool. Time for you to go. Time for you to go. Ignorant Guaylo. This is the height of arrogance. Who does this American think he is?
Mm-hmm.
see you in the corner.
Thank you.
compound. You know him? The Romanos are as close to Guaylos. Paul is no friend of the West.
My name is Gordon Quick. I know your brother, but you are not him. They say you are loyal to Monaco.
I was, before Paul showed up in New York. A day later, I was helping the NSF.
You want me to take your word? You are in Hong Kong now, and we are businessmen. Paul earned our trust by working with us.
I don't have time for games.
No games. We would like another ally like Paul. The Triads are at war, thanks to a woman named Maggie Chow. A sword was stolen from the Red Arrow Triad, and Miss Chow started the war by blaming us, the Romanus Path.
Why is one sword so important?
It is an extraordinary sword called the Dragon's Tooth. Nanotechnology developed by the Red Arrows for Morita before he was murdered. We know that Chow is a liar, but we have no clue.
I'll go speak to her. But first I need to find a man called Tracer Tong. I need his help.
Mr. Tong deals with businessmen, not beggars or strangers who might be spies. Chow lives at 1313 Tonoji Road. Be observant. Find and examine that sword. It is the evidence we need.
I'll help you against Miss Chow, but then I'll need to see Tong, or I won't be your ally for more than about 12 hours.
The former Red Arrow leader stole nanotech components from VersaLife. I believe it was the corporation that had him murdered. The Dragon's Tool is the most perfect blade possible in a non-new tactic solid. It would have given the Red Arrow an enormous advantage. All contests between the Triads are decided with the ancient art of fighting. The structure of the brain was maintained by a coating of nanoscale wetting devices. Very sharp. We have begun work on our own sword, but progress is slow. I find it suspicious that Maggie Chow came to power precisely when the former Red Arrow leader was murdered. The sword has killed more men as an argument than it ever did as a weapon. Keep your word. Go to Maggie Chow. Find out the truth.
I work for the butcher too.
I will warn you once. Do not assault our agents or representatives. The boy, he was a good earner. If I didn't have explicit orders from Paul, I would kill you right now. Keeping an eye on you.
posing for any more photos today.
We are now one spectators. You can do nothing. Go.
Nothing to see here. Move along. The road's blocked. You have to go through the market. The road's blocked. You have to go through the market.
Thank you. useful for tourists to visit the canals at night. Come by in the morning.
Sampan rides, 5 credits.
What business do you have here at this hour?
I said, not say, go home.
We made notes of anyone who visited the canal.
What business do you have here at this hour?
Come by in the morning.
Sampan rides.
Well, 75.
Double UO globe, original white kilo bricks, pure, 90 for both.
Hey, you!
Who's that?
You made a big mistake, homeboy.
Good evening, sir.
Slow night.
Not at all. Everyone requires sampan now that the Triads destroyed Canal Road Tunnel.
Why'd they do that?
Fighting in the tunnel, sir. 5 nights ago, that is caved in and flooded.
That must have hurt the shops in Wan Chai.
People have died. Yesterday, 4 Europeans arrived. Treasure hunters. They are here to dive in the ruins and loot the bodies.
Must be the year of the vulture.
It is an ugly business, but a profitable one. They have given me a commission if I can sell the weapon mods they have already recovered. I have modifications for accuracy, reload, and recoil for 750, 600, and 400.
Maybe later.
Ready to buy?
600 for a reload mod. Deal.
Very good. Ready to buy?
Here's 400 for the recoil mod.
Very good.
Activity down here.
Activity? What kind of activity?
Anything. The canal's dead.
They've added a section for nighttime.
Nevertheless, there's traffic, even when you don't see it.
You mean heroin?
Illegal products, of course, but you find everything in the canal. Things that have been lost, things people want to get. Last month, he was the leader of the Red Arrow. He was floating near my house.
You saw the body?
My name is in the paper. I saw the cut across his neck. They are right. It was colorized.
It was what?
Colorized. The scientific terminology. Someone cut him. But it was a weapon that cannot be explained with the current technology.
What else do you find? Do you sell it?
Are you a tourist?
Just curious. I hear the triads control all the smuggling in Hong Kong.
Yes, the triads do it. I'm the simple merchant. I receive only fruits and the vegetables.
My sampan? But you said...
Yes, fresh. From my grocery store in the market.
Right. I will have to stop by and take a look sometime.
My store is now open in the evening. Come in the morning. We have a fresh new shipment of durian. Be careful whom you talk to about the triads. I'm busy. Go now.
Unfamiliar face on Tonochi Road.
I'm here on business from Gordon Quick.
You are here to speak to Miss Chow, perhaps. Half a block down on the left.
Thank you.
The woman is a snake. Believe nothing she says. I myself have been watching Miss Chow. She just met with Max Chen, leader of the Red Arrow. You may go about your business. We had an agent in the building across the street. But he left for business in the United States. Don't let yourself be fooled. Maggie Chow is a clever woman. You may go about your business.
Chow wants to see me. I assume that's her hotel across the street.
That is correct.
How do I get up to see her?
The main elevator. Maggie Chow would be angry if you arrived any other way. You are a tourist? Visit the Lucky Money while you're in Wang Chai. I saw you speaking to that thug over there. Unwise. You are a tourist? Visit the Lucky Money while you're in Wang Chai. This is a dead end. I advise you to turn back toward the market.
I bet you come from the market. That's where I want to go. My mother said there's too much fighting. I have to stay here. I don't hear any fighting. The Triads know better than to cause trouble in public. I hate Tenachiwo. My mother said there's too much fighting. I have to stay here.
Sidewall living back.
Good advice.
You missed them. They left over an hour ago.
Best advice, avoid Red Arrow.
Guess they're painting up there. Saw it on their boots when they came out of the alley.
Best advice,
I used to paint myself. Think they're hiring?
Best advice,
I used to paint myself.
Very many Triad members, this part of Wen Chai. Alley not safe, stay in street.
I used to paint myself.
Alley not safe, stay in street.
Thank you.
Queen's Tower. Use the residential directory computer if you know how. The seventh floor is closed for renovations. All guests must use the main elevator.
You have 20 credits, mister.
What for?
I will be honest. It is crash. A big crash. I just need a little for the pain.
Yeah, you're this far into withdrawal. Maybe it's time you kick the habit.
How can you? Why so cruel?
It's for your own good.
You awful man. I hope you die very soon. No, go away. No, go away. Must be Mr. Denton. Miss Chow has been expecting you. She is waiting in the living room. Please follow me. I will accompany you. The floor coverings were made by hand in Tibet. Take a look around. We have many prized Buddhas you will observe. I will accompany you.
Mr. J.C. Denton, in the flesh. As dark and serious as his brother.
You know who I am. And Paul, you know my brother.
Intimately. Call me Maggie.
Paul never mentioned you.
That is why he is still alive. He can keep a secret even from his own brother.
But why?
Paul told you about Majestic 12, correct? The conspiracy behind Unatco?
Just the name.
Majestic 12 sent Paul to murder the former Red Arrow leader. And me too.
And he double-crossed them?
Rest to say, I persuaded him to join our side.
What does Majestic 12 want with the Red Arrow?
We are winning the Triad War against Majestic 12's ally, the Luminous Path. We were developing a new technology. You might have heard about a sword.
The Dragon's Tooth, right?
The Triad settle disputes in contests of skill, which includes the crafting of weapons. The Dragon's Tooth would have made us unstoppable.
So Majestic 12... We're trying to tip the balance, give the Luminous Path a technological advantage.
Exactly. I tried to warn the people of the danger. and the Luminous Path calls me a liar. The police have all the evidence they need to settle this, locked up in the station at the Wan Chai Market, but they will not act. Go and see. I know the code to their vault. 87342.
It's only fair to tell you that I spoke with Gordon Quick before coming here. I thought he was a friend of my brother's. I agreed to visit you and learn the truth of the situation.
Yes, you were seen. The new Red Arrow leader is Max Chen, and you don't have to go to the Lucky Money for him to know your activities. Now tell me about Paul. Why did he not return?
Paul's on his way to Hong Kong. I don't know when he will arrive.
Then you must think for yourself. In Hong Kong, the truth is seldom kept in plain sight. From up here, the city is scenery. A mountain that never changes. But everywhere, the sands are shifting. We cannot know who to trust. The police, even our own families.
I could look around, try to learn something about the Luminous Path.
All the necessary evidence is at the police station in Wan Chai Market. If only the police would act. The Luminous Path are easy prey. All Majestic 12 must do is wave some money under their noses. We must expose the conspiracy behind the Luminous Path. Then they will fall apart from the inside. When your brother arrives, please tell him I have an important matter to discuss. Go to the police station. You will find the information we need. Enough talk. We must act. The police are corrupt and incompetent. We will have to help ourselves.
reassigning you temporarily. Put the long-term agenda on hold until Versa Life has met its deadline. It will be months and probably years before the Red Arrow can influence Beijing, whereas, well, I'm sure you heard about my appointment. We are in position to make a grab for Washington. We can't let this one slip through our fingers. Make sure the process stays on schedule.